All right, this is a Dynabrade 64900 variable speed belt sander, serial number 2196. It's got a 2-inch wide urethane lined drive wheel, pneumatic belt tensioning. It's a 115 volt single phase control driving a 90 volt DC 1 horsepower motor. There's the control for regulator for the pneumatic belt tensioning. See the power's on. Let's run it. Speed. Shuttle the belt tensioner. Comes as is. There's no additional guarding or any fixturing for the belt table. Dynabrade belt sander. There you have it.